hey, ring the bell, because school's out. Well, school's out for today, for me, here at Madison West High School. About two-thirds of our students have opted to return to in-person classes. And over the last 2 days, we decided to make the most of our very precious remaining in-person days by administering standardized testing. Gotta love that. But the reason I'm starting here today is so that I can make the very short journey down Chadbourne Avenue to hear the historic Camp Randall Stadium. What better place than the home of the Wisconsin Badgers to kick off this tribute to Steve's 50th birthday? I'm going to open this pack of Wisconsin collegiate trading cards that Steve gave me. I am going to pay tribute to Steve by opening this pack in true Steve style. Although I could never compare with Steve when it comes to opening packs, I'm going to try just for him. By the way, this lamp was originally given to Steve for one of his birthdays by our grandfather. And previously, he had given me one just like it, only with a Packer helmet. As I started turning my eyes towards the University of Wisconsin, Steve and I made a trade. So Steve got the Packer one, and I got the University of Wisconsin one. And it worked out pretty well for both of us. All right, now on with the Wisconsin trading cards.
All right, how does this look? Am I right? All right. Gosh, my hand seems a little bigger than Steve's. I'm not sure what's up. All right, let's see what we get here. All right. David. Yeah. Joe Thomas. Bo Allen. The Cole Center. The Fight Song, that would be On Wisconsin. Michael Finley. Frank Kaminsky and Brady Ewig. All right, so there you go. I don't know if I did Steve justice there or not. I mean, I need to do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and a little bit of that. All right, there you go. Thanks, Steve.
For today's home movies, we're going to look at Steve's birthday throughout the ages, starting with his first birthday, 1972. Got an awfully big cake there. It's almost as big as he is. A creepy clown on it. The cake tastes good, you know, but these birthday cards, they're way better. All right, let's get to the presents.
Ah, who cares about the presents? Let's get back to those cards. This is where Steve's passion for cards first emerged, back there in his first birthday, because those cards taste delicious. And, of course, he evolved to a different kind of card. Tasted even better, I guess. All right, second birthday, 1973. Got a chocolate cake with a big circus tent theme going on there. See if the chocolate cake tastes any better than the cards. Yeah, maybe. Third birthday, 1974. He's got a great big present there, almost as big as he is. What could it be? You guessed it. It's the lamp. Nice Wisconsin lamp you got there, Steve. Hey, you want to trade? There's me getting into the celebration. All right, party's on. First attempt blowing out birthday candles. Can he do it? Yes, he can. Blew that candle right out that time. And then there was much partying afterwards, as you can see. Now we're going to jump way ahead to his seventh birthday, 1978, playing party games with all his friends. I believe this game was called, What is Your Brother Going to Look Like in 50 Years? And then there's this balloon popping relay race, and there goes Steve, going to jump on that balloon. Ain't working. Gosh, he can't get that balloon popped, but he sure is having fun. Hey, I think he got a different balloon there. You know, we'll just try them all out, see if we can pop any of them. And now look what he gets for his seventh birthday. Look at that. He got Chewbacca and Darth Vader. Nice. Hope you didn't take him out of the package. It's our dad's birthday a couple days later, but who cares? Steve also got the X-Wing fighter. X-Wing going on there. That's pretty cool. Can he blow out his seventh birthday candle? Yeah, he sure can. Showed all of us. And now his ninth birthday in 1980. What is this? It's the Star Wars electronic battle game. Oh, and he got a bike. Nice bike you got there, Steve. Awesome. And now blowing out the ninth candle. The pressure's on. Ooh, almost. You can do it. Yes, you can. Yes, yes, you can. Oh, but what is this? Somebody lit it again. Oh, come on. Give the guy a break. He blew it out once. Happy birthday.
The new Miss Wisconsin USA 2017 is Skylar Whitty.
Birthday. I am wearing my Badger gear just for you. Happy 50th birthday, Steve. It's Skylar Whitty, Miss Wisconsin USA 2017 here, wishing you the happiest birthday. I hope this is your best year yet. Also, keep up the great work on your YouTube channel. I'm trying to get my own off the ground, so maybe I'm gonna have to take a few notes from your playbook. Anyway, I hope you have the most wonderful day. Sending you lots of love.
Monty Ball doing what he does better than just about anybody, and that scored touchdowns.
Hey, what's going on? Steve Monte Ball here. Here to wish you a happy 50th birthday. Happy 50th birthday. That's a big one. So I'm excited for you. Sounds like you're a huge Badgers fan. Same here. As always, go Badgers. Let's go. Oh, nope. That's not that side. Yep. Let's go Badgers. You know the deal. You know the deal, Steve. But that is awesome. Most importantly, again, happy 50th birthday. Sounds like you have an awesome YouTube show, too. An awesome YouTube show where you're showing off your trading cards and your swag. And sounds like you got some smooth hands, my man. That's pretty awesome. Keep doing your thing. I most definitely got to check you out. But sounds like you got a big heart, Steve, and some great friends as well who love you a lot. And so I just wish that you had a great birthday, or you're going to have a great birthday. Spend it with family and friends and everybody who loves you. But again, happy 50th birthday. Go Badgers. And I hope you have some fun. All right, take care of yourself, Steve. Monte Ball out.
Happy birthday, Steve. And remember to never write words using numbers, unless you're seven or your name is Prince.
Happy birthday, Steve. Are you gonna let me paint your nails?
Steve, happy birthday. Welcome to the 50 Club.
Hi, Uncle Steve. It's your favorite dog, Junie. Happy birthday!
Hey Steve, just leaving COVID land.
Hoping you're having a wonderful 50th birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy 50th birthday to you. 50. 50. Think of that. How can you're that much closer to Social Security? Here's a fish we caught. Happy birthday, Steve.
Okay, hey, Steve. How you doing? Wishing you a happy birthday. Now you're 50, you can get an AARP license. Not a license, but they give you free gifts. You'll probably get it in the mail one of these days. So, happy birthday.
Hi, Steve. Just wanted to wish you a happy 50th birthday. Hope you're enjoying it. Just think, you only got 15 more years to go before you can retire. But in the meantime, you can get an AARP card and join the rest of us in looking for discounts. So, happy birthday again, and they'll probably have a party for you at work or the keyhole. Okay.
Hello, everybody. Augie here. And today, we are celebrating Steve's birthday on Shaw Racing Collects.
Hey, everybody. We just wanted to wish Mr. Walter White himself, Steve Rademacher, a happy 50th birthday from me and my son. That's for you, Steve.
All right.
We hope you have a great day.
And for our signature, have a fucking good day.
Hope it's a great one.
What's up, everybody? Hit it with it, Rad.
Welcome back to the channel. I'm Rad.
I'm Dad.
I'm B-Dog.
It's Rad and B-Dog.
And not where's B-Dog this time, it's B-Dog, huh? Oh, I messed up the camera on that one. But hey, we just want to hop on real quick and wish Steve Rademacher a big happy 50th birthday. Love you, buddy. Hope you have a great day. Guys, what do you want to say?
Stay safe and have a blessed one, for sure.
Yay! Bodie?
Many more to come.
B-Dog says, yay! Happy birthday, brother. From Rad Dad and B-Dog. Peace.
Happy birthday to you.
You live in a zoo.
You look like a monkey.
And you smell like one, too.
Have an amazing birthday, Steve.
Just wanted to give a shout out and a special happy birthday to this clown. The drunken grandfather I wish I never had, Steve Rademacher. From Big D and all of us from the COA, happy birthday, sir. By the way, you look like Mr. Clean right now. What did you do that to your hair for?
Get it! Hey, Steve, just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday,
Hope the
Steve.
Day goes well.
Happy birthday, Steve. Hey, Steve. Happy birthday, buddy.
Happy birthday.
So you're 21 finally. You're going to go out and drink, huh? Good for you, man. Try not to drink too much. Always keep your stick on the ice.
Or at least don't tell us, you know.
That's true. I got a copy of your poems here. And I got to tell you, dude, you are prolific. This is a big book of poems. Most of them are dirty limerick story type things. So I had a hard time picking one. They're very entertaining, but I'm going to read this one real quick. It's about baseball. I figured that was appropriate considering we're big into baseball cards at the moment. Our cat's going to run off. We tried to include him in the video. He doesn't care. Don't take it personally. Baseball. Here's a guy who can hit the ball. He can even hit it over the wall. His name is Canseco. Upon sight, the pitcher says, oh no. The pitcher is needed. And the fielder should be seated. I hate it when players get conceited. Hey, we need a catcher, not a back scratcher. Very good. I'll take a back scratcher. Anyway, man, we love you, buddy. We love hanging out with you. We hope you're doing all right, enjoying your videos. Hope you have a great day. I'm sure your brother is putting together some awesome video to cram this into. I'm going to try and keep this brief. No, I can't. I just rambled. All right, you guys see something else.
Happy birthday.
There you go. All right. Happy birthday, buddy.
Happy birthday.
See you soon, man. Take care, buddy. Peace.
When I get older, losing my head, many years from now, will you still be sending me Valentine? Birthday greetings, bottle of wine.
And you guys are just totally awesome, each and every one of you. And with that, I want to just say, remember one thing. Peace.
Hey, Steve, just want to say congratulations, 50 years old. That's wonderful. Steve, right? Okay, yeah. Hey, great birthday. Looking forward to seeing you pretty soon in, where is it? Kansas City. Yeah, Kansas City. So have a great birthday and looking forward to seeing you again. Take care.
Happy birthday, brother. Hope you have a fantastic day. Say hello to the family for me and hope to see you all again soon, buddy. Cheers. Have a good one.
How old is he? You're 50? Why did I not know you're 50? I think it's because he's funny. I think when you're funny, you seem less like 50. Wow. Happy birthday.
I heard it was somebody's birthday. Is that your birthday, Steve? Well, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Steve. Oh! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, everybody!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.